Here's the 2 hour. It has that same groove, it's just a smaller block in diameter. This one's only that thick, and I have to slip up a little bit, and it goes a little bit bigger. Just a 2 hour log. I think this side down, so it's gonna be split the same exact way as the big one, except this lip is flipped the wrong way. So we'll be lighting them where they say to light them. That way the burns correctly, because some of these burn on the ends, some burn the whole way through. They all are different. So it's gonna look just like the 4 hour if you watch the 4 hour video. How to light it. And that's only for 2 hours. And it's a little dinky thing on there. I don't really like how that one fits on there. Got a little tear right there. I kind of like how the 4 hour fits. Looks a lot better on there. I'll be burning this until it's under 120 degrees or it all has fallen through.